Tim, just a few moments ago, something believed to be a plane crashed into the south tower of the World Trade Center. I just saw flames inside. You can see the smoke coming out of the tower. We have no idea what it was. It was a tremendous boom just a few moments ago. You can hear around me emergency vehicles heading towards the scene. Now, this could have been an aircraft, or it could have been something internal. It appears to be something coming from the outside due to the nature of the opening on about the 100th floor of the South Tower of the World Trade Center.
This just in, you were looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center. CNN Center right now is just beginning to work on this story, obviously calling our sources and trying to figure out exactly what happened, but clearly something relatively devastating happening this morning there in the south end of the island of Manhattan.
Where were you when the world stopped turning that September day? Out in the yard, your wife and children working on some stage in L.A. Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor? Or did you just sit down and cry?
Just a moment, we got an explosion inside
Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sobbed for the ones left below? Did you burst out in pride for the red, white, and blue, the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer? Look at yourself and what really matters. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a
one of those almost looks like one of those planned implosions.
CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in I rock and I rain. But I know Jesus and I've talked to God and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things he gave us, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children,
well, back then, got
driving down some cold interstate. Did you feel guilty because you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you love her? Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes, hope it never happened? Close your eyes and not go to sleep. Did you notice the sunset? First time in ages, speak to some stranger on the street. Did you lay down at night?
Oh, shit!
Go out and buy you a gun. Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching? Turn on Isle of Lucy reruns. Did you go to a church and hold hands with some stranger?
Have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center.
Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in I rock and I ran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God and I remember this from when I was young.
What's up, 6 7
Faith, hope, and love are some good
Mornings.
I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I could tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things he gave us, and the greatest is love. The greatest is love. The greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning that September day?